Hello, hello. Plug in here. Checking. Can you hear me? Can you hear everything all good? Let me give this a little share. A little share. Sharing. Sharing again. Put on your story. Hello. Sorry, I'm just, you kind of have to give it a bunch of shares and everything. Hey, hey. Let me post in here. Hi. How's it going? I can't see who's watching or not. Hi, Linda. How's it going? How are ya? Linda's here. Let me know if you're here. Hi, Terry. How's it going? Sorry, I just kind of doing all the, you know, housekeeping things. Hi, Linda. My mom is here with grandpa and my aunt. Well, how's it going? It's been a little while. Hi, Elaine. How's it going? It's been a little while. I am back. I'm in Nashville. I'm just hanging out. Hi, Vicky. How's it going? I'm hanging out in Nashville for a little while, watching Christmas movies with Hallie, who is not here tonight, unfortunately. Hi, Sophie. How's it going? But yeah, just kind of relaxing. And I have, some of you maybe know this, but Hallie and I moved into a new house together, and it's just us for the first time. And so we have a studio room, which is kind of very exciting. Never really had that before. So something that's just dedicated to the music, and yeah, it's fun to have. Hey, Bar, how's it going? All right, I'm gonna do this song. Hallie and I have been doing this thing where we're singing Christmas songs together at night because it's fun. And she brought this one up to me and I was like, whoa, and I just became obsessed with the chords. It's so good, and it's one of those songs where using all the weird little notes in the chords really matter, like in this chord. Hitting the... Hang all the mistletoe, I'm gonna get to know you better. This Christmas, and as we trim the tree, how much fun it's gonna be together. This Christmas, the fireside's blazing bright, and we're caroling through the night. Because this Christmas will be a very special Christmas for me. Presents and cards are here, my world is filled with cheer and you. This Christmas, and as I look around, your eyes outshine the town, they do. This Christmas, the fireside's blazing so bright, and we're caroling through the night. Because this Christmas will be a very special Christmas. Yes, this Christmas will be a very special Christmas for me. Mm-hmm. felt like starting off with a little Christmas number. Can you hear everything all good, everybody? If you want to give it a share or two, that would mean a lot. That would be a big help. Yes, Smooth Jazz Classic. That's what it is. I learned another smooth jazz song recently that, man, that music, there's something about that music. It all just kind of locks in. A lot of the James Taylor stuff is like that, too. Whoa. Does anyone know this guy? I can't do the whole song, but do you know this song? I ordered some rain for tomorrow. The sky will be sunny but wet. And out of nowhere you're suddenly there. And I say, yeah, pardon me, haven't we met? I can't do that whole song because it's really hard and I need to spend time learning it. But, I'm going to do this song, actually. Does anyone know that song, though? Kenny Rankin? Things are falling off my guitar. Yeah, I'm going to do this song that I've been starting a lot of shows with this song, and it's one that's sort of been with me for a little while now. So if you've seen me play, you've probably heard this song. And this was one of the songs that I won the New Folk competition with, the Kerrville Folk Fest New Folk competition. And I was listening to a lot of Disney music. I told myself not to fall in love, and I haven't yet. I'm still so young, there's so many people I just haven't met. So when I saw you, and you saw through to the heart of me, I turned around and walked downtown and tried to see with objective. I didn't want to look too hard. I didn't want to see too far. I didn't want to know who you are. I didn't want to like it. I didn't want to say your name. Standing on your fire escape, watching all the good stars fade, like the ghosts behind. Told myself she's nothing new, just a pretty girl, a radiant light who always finds time to watch life unfurl. But when you kissed me and I had to leave, I wasn't lying. Thinking maybe I'm just good at searching, not fine. I didn't want to look too hard. I didn't want to see too far. I didn't want to know who you are. I didn't want to like it. I didn't want to say your name. Standing on your fire escape, watching all the good stars fade, like the ghosts behind. Cause you don't remind me of back home. You don't remind me of my old needs. You don't remind me of what I know of love. You remind me of what it means. You don't remind me of my mother. You don't remind me of my last girl. You just remind me. Maybe it's a big wide open world. I didn't want to say your name. Standing on your fire escape, watching all the good stars fade, like the ghosts behind me. And you don't mind. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. So now I gotta ask, should I do a Billy Joel song or a Beatles song? A Billy Joel song or a Beatles song? Oh, thanks, Barb and Michael. And both Lindas. Billy Joel or Beatles song? We'll do both. We'll do both. But I did post this one. I post this one, and it's one of my favorite guitar parts of all. Well, it's not guitar, it's piano, but it's one of those songs where you can tell that he puts so much care into the chords, you know? And learning it on guitar, it was like learning a piano song on guitar is so interesting because it all just locks in a different way, and it was just... I think Billy Joel is one of the best ever, honestly. I played at my friend's wedding last weekend, and I played this song. Don't go changing to try and please me. Never let me down before. I don't imagine you're too familiar, and I don't see you anymore. Don't go trying some new fashion. Don't change the color of your hair. You'll always have my unspoken passion, though I might not seem to care. These chords, come on. I don't want conversation. I never want to work that hard. I just want someone that I can talk to. I want you just the way you are. That I believe in. I said I love you, and that's forever. This I promise from the heart. I couldn't love you any better. Love you just the way you are. I don't want clever conversation. I never want to work that hard. I'll take the good time, I'll take the bad times, I'll take you just the way you are. I'm gonna do, sorry this chair is a little creaky, but I'm gonna do a song of mine now. I'm gonna do it on a guitar that I rarely play. Thank you. I love that song so much. Oh, need to know. And it really lets me. Need to know that you will always be. It really lets you pull that out. But this is a guitar that I wrote a lot of songs on that I rarely play because I don't play it out anywhere. I don't travel with it anywhere. Thanks, Barbara. Thanks, Linda. Three Lindas in the chat. Thanks, Barb, Barbara, Linda, Linda, Linda. Oh, thanks, Ken and Karen there, I'm sure. It's great to see you guys. It's been a little while. It's been the craziest traveling. The craziest traveling ever. Like, I've driven like 15,000 miles since the 1st of September. Which is just crazy. And, man, I've been just sleeping a lot and really, we live in this house now and we're getting the floors redone, which is kind of exciting. And I don't know, it's nice to relax. Because last year, I don't know if you know, but I did a tour with an Irish Christmas band during this time, which was really interesting. We played like 1,000-seat theaters. And I was the male vocalist of the group and the one guitar player, and it was really an interesting challenge. But anyways, so I'm saying it's nice to be relaxing. I'm gonna do this song. This guitar it's actually Willie Nelson's guitar, the model of guitar that he plays, Trigger. It's a discontinued model. This is a 1980, and it's a nylon string. So it really it lends itself to really soft playing. And so I'm gonna do this is the title track to my album. It's called Bigger Than In Between.
These days I bounce between
between my phone and my TV screen. A million voices shouting louder and louder at me. I don't know what to say anymore. I don't know what to think. There's so much fear behind. When I walk outside, my neighbors smile at me. I still see the beauty in the new blue sky. And it's so easy to see that there must be something. There's gotta be something. There must be something bigger than in between.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm really grateful for this this guitar. It's really brought a lot of songs out of me. You know, it's yeah, I don't know, it's nice. It's nice to get your hands on something different than what you play all the time. And this one has sort of proven to be that. I'm gonna do a song now. I will do a Beatles song, but I lied and I'm gonna do this one first. Because I believe my grandpa is still up watching. Oh yeah, I'm sorry, Hallie isn't here, everybody. She's out right now. He is 93 years old, my grandpa, and I know he really likes this artist, and I posted a video of me playing this for some other similarly aged people, they liked it, and I know he likes it, and he baked a pie for Thanksgiving, a pumpkin pie, 93 years old, drove an hour and a half, 2 hours to be there, 93, and it's a song that I got to play in my hometown of Portsmouth, New Hampshire. I got to play, I opened for this guy, BJ Thomas. And BJ Thomas has since passed away, but he wrote, "Raindrops keep falling on my head." And I had a band, and it's like a 700 seat theater right in my hometown. And I got to do this song totally unplugged, just me in the theater. So it was awesome. Or totally just solo. I think I was still plugged in because it was a little big. But yeah, so this song's for you, Grandpa. I love you.
I am a lineman for the county, and I drive the main roads, searching in the sun for another overload. I hear you singing in the wild. I can hear you through the wine. In the Wichita line,
sing it.
He's still on the line. He's still on the line. I know I need a small vacation. No, it don't look like rain. And if it snows, that stretch down south won't ever stand the strain. And I need you more than want you. And I want you for all time. And the Wichita line. He's still on the line. He's still on the line. But he's still on the line.
I need you more than want you, and I want you for all time. And the Wichita Lineman, he's still on the line. He's still on the line.
Sing it, come on.
He's still on the line. He's still on the line. I love that song. Can I play you guys a new song? I can't hear. There's a little delay, so I'm just gonna start playing the song before you can really say your opinion, but I'm gonna play it anyway. Thanks, Linda. Thanks, Gary, all the way from Australia. Gary watching on YouTube. My God. Thanks, Chuck. Oh, you guys are so sweet. Thank you for being here. I wasn't sure if anyone would show up to this, so thank you for being here. We had a great little squad during COVID, and it's expanded a little bit. I'm going to do a song. I've never played this for anybody. And I guess I sort of started writing it from this kid, really, I know. He's from near my hometown, and he's a singer-songwriter. He just turned 16, and he asked me, like, for advice on things, which is kind of interesting. And I just started thinking... That got me thinking, because I usually don't get asked stuff like that, but I wanted to write a song about, I mean, not necessarily my experience, but some of my experience, where I think you can get too caught in your head about things, you know what I mean, and hearing people say different opinions. Like, I used to take it very literally when people would give me their opinion on some music thing. I was like, this is the truth. But it's really just their experience. And I think probably that kind of goes all the way down of all facets of life, of people just talk, you know, it's just talk. And that was kind of the impetus for this song. So you guys are the first people to ever hear it. So here we go. It's called Talk. People gonna talk at you like crazy. People gonna tell you where you're wrong. People gonna sit back and whisper from the wings. Swear you'll learn your lesson later on. Right now you are just this small town seed. There's no telling which way you'll grow. That won't stop them from speaking in your sunshine. You gotta learn how to listen, then how to let go. Because one day they're all gonna say how free you seem watching you live your dream. And there ain't no race to watch it all fall in place. Just cut out the noise, let them hear your voice. Cause you know it's the truth. Keep on shining through, and one day people gonna talk about you. People gonna talk themselves in circles. busy trying to remember. You got a fire that's still blazing bright, and they can only feel the bite of their burning embers. But it's no one's fault how they got here. Knotted trees still spread out strong, but you are here for a reason. Through untold generations who have learned how to listen and then just held on. Cause one day they're all gonna say how free you seem watching you live your dream, and there ain't no race to watch it all fall in place. Just cut out the noise, let them hear your voice, cause you know it's the truth. Keep on shining through, and one day people gonna talk about you. It's just one page ripped out from the binding. It's just a line in someone else's song. It's just a drop in a big wide ocean. The waves are high, but the wind's just right. I think it's your time to sail on. It all fall in place. Just cut out the noise, let them hear your voice, cause you know it's the truth. Keep on shining through, and one day people gonna talk about you.
So you guys are the first people to hear that one. Talk. Yeah, I kind of like how it came out. It's a fun little groove on guitar. You know, it was one of those songs that I had that phrase in my head. I was just thinking about that idea, and I heard, people gonna talk at you like crazy. And I kind of liked just saying that. People gonna talk at you like crazy. Like, it was already kind of the groove. And I was like, oh, what can I do on guitar? So I was thinking of, you're all I need to get by. Like an eagle protects its nest, for you I'll do my best. Protecting like a tree, and dare anybody to try and move me. And so I just kind of, you know, it's just like, thank you, guys. You guys are very sweet. Thank you. Thanks, Barbara. Steven, welcome. I'm sorry about the event. I think the Facebook event, it says 9 because I made it in this time zone. I thought it would be like a floating time zone, but I made it in Central Time. So it's 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Just so you know. But I am going to change that. But I said I would do a Beatles song. I played, like I said, I played my friend's wedding last weekend, and this was the Her Walking Down the Aisle song. I played this on guitar.
Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling,
It feels like years since it's been here. But here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. I say it's alright. Little darling, I feel that ice is slowly melting. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. And here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. I say it's all right. Sun, 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 here it comes. Oh, sun, 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 here it
messed up. Don't judge me, Taylor.
Little darling, smiles are returning to the faces. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been clear. And here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. I say it's all right. It's all right. It's all right.
Mm. Love playing that song. Love playing that song. I have my my little list here of what I was kind of thinking about doing. I could do. Oh, I'll do this one. No, no, I'm not gonna do that one actually. Oh, I'll do this one. This is a song that is on the album that I released this summer. Oh, thank you, guys. Thanks, Gary. Have fun at work, Gary. Sorry. 11:40 a.m. in Australia. Huh. Thanks, Barbara. Thanks, Linda. It's a song that is a cornerstone of the album. And it's kind of weird a little bit. And I wrote it during COVID, and I thought, nobody is ever going to like this song. And it became the centerpiece of my merch, and it's been the best-selling piece of merch I've ever had. Speaking of, if you want, I have special merch items. I put them in the description of the video, but special merch items on my website. I have lessons. I'm doing lessons now, which I've never done that before. But yeah, if you want guitar, voice, just working on whatever, songwriting, and I also have custom songs. Gift. Elaine has been the recipient of one of those. I can work with you and write a song. I can write a song for your life story and record it. And yeah, if you want to look on my website, I have that going right now. So, and if the price is too much, you just message me. I can do it for less.
For a while, I thought that I'd missed my shot.
And by the time I turned 25, everybody would have forgot about me and my story, my songs and who I am. I'd fade into obscurity, another guitar playing white man. I used to stand at the kitchen table and see the Rolling Stone cover stars who just turned 21, 6 or 7 Grammys in their arms. That world seems so far from me, graduating college at 23, while they're all living their dreams. Well, they must be so happy. Oh, but maybe it's all bullshit. If I had millions of dollars or 1 million more fans, it wouldn't change a thing about who I am. No, no, no. Now I see it in the faces of my friends and my mom. Time takes everything, there's no use trying to hold on. That doesn't stop some people from trying to cheat the clock, as if chasing after youth only a lifetime more. Oh, well, maybe it's all bullshit. Nobody. Buying millions of dollars or a Botox injection, it wouldn't change a thing about who I am. Yeah, nah, nah. I'm just a man born and bred in New Hampshire. Blonde hair, 6'1" and 3/4. I'm not my song. I'm not a brand, I'm not an image. Yes, I see that it's all bullshit, and nobody knows what they're doing. And if I had millions of dollars and everything I thought I wanted, it wouldn't change a thing. Change a thing, babe. It wouldn't change a thing, no, no, about who I am.
Yeah, that one's fun. we just got a few more here, if that's okay with you guys. I'm gonna do this song. So I played in a retirement community, which I do from time to time. And it's a great thing. It's really fun for me to do, and they're very appreciative. They are a very, very appreciative audience, I have to say. And thank you guys. Oh yes, t-shirt. Yes, I do have them. Koozies, stickers. Yes, great stocking stuffers. They say maybe it's all bullshit. You know, there's still time. Thank you guys. But it's been an interesting thing because I've played for this group a few times now, and they are a great audience, but they're not mean, but it's also, they don't care if they don't know the song, they don't really, you know, it's pretty obvious when they know and like the song and when they don't. And that's been kind of interesting to experience what they like, because the Beatles are a little too new. The Beatles are a little too new. My computer's overheating here. One second. The Beatles are a little new, but I discovered there's a sweet spot. Because they all sing along. They all sing along and they all go, oh. And that's when I know it's a good one, is when they go, oh. And this was one of the most
and they all sang along. It was awesome. So that this one's for those people and my mom. When all the world is a hopeless jumble and the raindrops tumble all around, heaven opens a magic lane when all the clouds darken up the skyway. There's a rainbow highway to be found. Leading from your window pane to a place beyond the sun. Just a step beyond the rain. And then they all go, oh, and sing along at this part. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a chimney tops. That's where you'll find me. Ooh, somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. Love that one. Love playing that one. Well, I think we might be on the last song, everybody. Thanks, Linda. And Linda. Thanks, Mom. Yes, Stephen, you did miss it. And Joanna, I think you had said, asked if there was replay. There is replay. There's on Facebook and YouTube. You can go watch these as many times as you want. You can watch me mess up Here Comes the Sun as many times as you want. The Neils in the audience? I think Hallie might make a special appearance next week, because we are doing this next week. Next Sunday, 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I will see you back here. It's so nice. It's like there's a few more people here, you know, than there used to be. So it's really cool. It really means a lot that you guys would want to spend like an hour or so with me, just hanging out. I mean, this is kind of what I would be doing either way. So it's really sweet. And it's sweet to reconnect with you guys. And next week, the week after that, the week after that might be on a Monday, but next week is definitely a Sunday. And then, yeah, all through December. So yeah, thank you guys. And if you want a tip, feel free, but Venmo and PayPal, but it's fine. And if you want to check out the stuff on my website, I can send a little link here, actually. I can post this. If you want to check out anything on my website, it's right there. It's just, I don't know. The custom songs, the lessons, yeah, just let me know. Oh, I've missed you guys. Oh, that's so sweet. Yeah. So sweet! All right. So I will see you guys next Sunday, right? This was my most listened to song online of 2022. My most listened to song from my album, and it was never supposed to be a song that was going to make the album, but Hallie, in her infinite wisdom, encouraged me to do this one, and people seem to really like it a lot. It was written as an exercise. I wanted to write a guitar song with crazy chords and just have fun on guitar. It was kind of about looking back on my childhood, and yeah, it's called Will It Ever Feel. The night's rolling in, mist off the river, my whole world's in view from the front porch. I can see every star flying farther away. It's my home, it's my place. Maybe the real view is always a little more rosy. Wonder how kids these days feel on summer nights when they're 16, because those days seem so close and still so far. These days I spend my nights trying to capture that feeling, singing in smoky rooms and cocktail bars. Tell me, will it ever feel? Will it ever feel? Tell me, will it ever feel like it did back then? Oh, tell me, will it ever feel? Oh, tell me, will it ever feel? Tell me, will it ever feel like it did back then? At a swanky graduation party for the quarterback and a nerdy kid, cake and girls and dresses, but he didn't care. He walked up wide-eyed after watching all night from afar. He told me he played guitar. And in his eyes, that old exciting sensation, fear and youth running hand in hand. I told him I was still leading with that feeling. He shook his head, but he knew what I meant. And then he said, I'm going to Duke for business. And he faded in to that never-ending senior year June mist. Tell me, will it ever feel? Oh, tell me, will it ever feel? Tell me, will it ever feel like it did back then? Oh, tell me. Yeah.
fading. But maybe the good times, they don't go away. Maybe the good times, they only change. Maybe the good times, they don't go away. Maybe the good times, they only change.
That was the extended version. Thank you guys so much. I will see you right back here. I love you, Mom. Thank you. Oh, thanks, Michael. I appreciate that. Oh, Linda, Barb, thank you. Oh, my God. I will be back in Roanoke in March, 3rd Street Coffee House. Thanks so much for tuning in, everybody. This is so cool. Steven, thank you. So great seeing you. It really was. And it is, it's a great way for me to end the weekend, too. It's a nice stress release for me. Oh, thank you, guys. I'll see you next week. Thanks, Barbara, Jody, Sally. Oh, thank you guys so much. I'll see you next week, same time, same place. See you there. Bye, everybody. Thanks, Terry.